Stephen S. reminds me of the Iraq Hot Wings story that my lovely wife told the other day to some new people.
Really?
Yeah, I had a Super Bowl party and Iraq came over. I think Danny was there. Danny, you were there, right?
Absolutely.
And Iraq, kind of trying to be a brown nose, shows up with this plate of wings.
I remember there being also no seats there. And
well, that's my old place.
I remember it was described to me. I wasn't there.
Yeah.
But I did hear eyewitness accounts.
Yeah.
As one of the worst Super Bowl parties
yeah,
ever.
Yeah, probably.
We even watched the Super Bowl.
Jimmy fell asleep. That's how exciting my Super Bowl party. I remember Jimmy fell asleep, right, Jimmy?
There were no snick snacks.
No.
I was standing like a horse. Yeah. And it goes off.
You guys had to like dodge mice all day long.
Yeah, this infested apartment with no furniture.
Yeah. And Iraq brought wings for everybody. And my girl, because she's a lovely person, unlike myself, who cares about people, she noticed that no one was eating the Iraq wings.
Uh-huh.
So one of the guys distracted Iraq while I dumped a lot of the hot wings into the garbage pail. Now, you might say to yourself, why would you do that? That is so cruel. But I was actually doing it so it looked like people were enjoying his wings.
Yeah.
But then I had to call him out on it on Monday when I said to Iraq, wow, the wings were a hit. And he's like, yeah, I know, man.
Yeah, they were all gone.
They were all gone. And then I had to tell him live on the radio that we dumped the wings to make him feel good.
He wasn't onto it when mice were running around looking for water.
Nothing.
That was...
Well...
But anyway, thank you for reminding me of that, Stephen.
God, do I love it.
Well, just of all the ways.
I didn't want to look at Jimmy, and then I look at him and just like, yeah.
It wasn't awful, but it was funny. It was like, of all the ways that you could have pointed out that he didn't pick up on it, that the mice were asking for water.
Why? I could have them with little, like, hot sauce around their little whiskers or...
Mm.
Yeah. Yeah.
How about, he didn't realize when mice were running around with things of blue cheese.
Right. That's good cheese.
Mm. You got a little too weird with it. He didn't realize when all of a sudden the mouse had on a Pluck You Chicken shirt. What?
I just... You know, things like that, moments like that, slow you down a bit. It's like you got to take that and... kind of pull back on the reins a little.
Very funny.
I was feeling a little too cocky this morning.
Anthony was putting his lid on his tea through the entire joke, and he didn't miss a beat.
Let me tell you how those mice come out looking for a drink.
Oof. He cleared his throat.
Yeah, I need this tea now.
Did you like kids' music growing up?
What?
Did you like kids' music growing up, like little children's songs?
Yeah, I think I did. Ugh. Like for a certain portion of my life, not like in a... 12.
Three thirsty mice.
Shut up! You set up bastard.
Set up his own joke.
You set me up, ass. I bombed before with a thirsty mouse joke.
Uh-huh.
Jimmy's really letting me forget it.
Work it the rest of the day.
Oh. Yeah, I was wondering why you were as like, that's not really that pertinent.
Oh, no, believe me. It was, it was Nagasaki all over.
Nah, man, we used to feed them. We feed them mice, rats, huge frogs.
Mice. I'm surprised the mouse didn't drink the water when you threw it in.
How many fucking days?
Anyway. Yes, I'm...
Anthony.
Yes, sir.
Hey, real quick, man. I know you're aggravated today, and it bothers me. I woke up this morning a little aggravated too. I found these little wet spots all over my floor, but I just assumed I have a rodent problem. And they were sipping their little cups of water, and they just spilled it.
Oh, my ass.
That's funny,
douchehead.
I fucking forgot about thirsty mice.
A thirsty mouse. Good. Glad he reminded you.
The mice was thirsty. Well,